Miss Gaia from China. Miss Yaya from China. She's 29 years old, a singer and a vocal teacher. In China, Yaya had to hide and told no one that she is a transgender because she was afraid to lose her job. But now she doesn't want to hide anymore. She's proud of herself and she came to Miss International Queen to tell the world that she is a transgender woman who deserves to be happy like everyone else.
Yaya, 是啊，新风 China.
Yaya, China.
Miss Congeniality goes to Yaya from China. Congratulations to Yaya from China. She will take home 20,000 baht in cash in Thai baht.Trophy, sash, gift voucher from Rathuna Polyclinic, and cosmetic gift set from Miss T.
And that is her trophy. Congratulations once again, Yaya from China. Now then, please welcome China from Yaya.
When I was a child, I feel scared and sad. When I'm growing up, I feel lonely and painful. But now, I feel very happy because I'm very proud I can be who I want to be. We are all the same, we are human, no different with other people.
China!
Only you. Only you. Only you can make it better. Put me back together. Come on, baby, let's be real.
Joining the top six finalists.Will be Miss China. Now, Miss China.
Miss China.
We got three envelopes left. That'll be me.Miss China, this is your question. What have you learned and gained from participating in this beauty contest? Please be specific.
他想问你，从这一次的选美活动当中，你学到和得到了什么？请具体一点。
For this competition, I have a sister now from all of the world.Because they are so lovely, Before in this competition, I just scared because I scared about maybe in this competition I will meet some drama. But we are all the lovely lady. We love each other. We don't fighting. So this competition for me, number one is I got a sister from all the world, and number two, right now is the first time in the history Chinese transgender can win this competition for the top six. Yes, Chinese sister and brother, all the transgender, young transgender, we don't need to hide anymore. We can live in the sunshine. We can feel the freedom. Look at me, I can do it. You can make it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We don't need to hide anymore, and you've gained so many sisters here. From many countries, yes.
And now I'm standing backstage with the final six. How does it feel to be here, final six?
Happy and excited. I tried so hard to be here. So right now I made it, I'm so exciting.
Miss China! Yaya, please come join us on the top of the stage.
Next, it is time for Miss China. Okay, maybe you want to ask that one more time?
Miss China, this is your final question. Miss China, what do you think is the most important world issue to be addressed? And why?
最后一个问题，你认为现在世界上最严重的问题是什么？为什么？
现在世界上最严重的事情是歧视。
For her, understanding the most important issue is looking down upon people.
Yes, because in China, so many people they cannot understand LGBTQ community.They think we are crazy, we should go to the hospital. But the truth is, we are normal. We were born in this way, right? Yes. So I really, really hope this time, in this moment, I can change Chinese people about our LGBTQ attitude. Because we are no monster. We are beautiful, we are talented, and we had a good heart.We are a good person.
Thank you very much, Miss China.
Once again, here comes the most exciting moment of the night. And this is the moment that these contestants have been dreaming of. The time to crown the Miss International Queen of 2019. Are you ready, Kun PK?
Oh, I am so ready. And everybody in here and everybody at home. So let's start with the second runner-up. Now the second runner-up will receive 75,000 Thai baht in cash.Trophy, sash, gift voucher from Pratunam Polyclinic, cosmetic gift set from Miss Teen, and gift set from La Moon by SK Clinics. Kunning, you do have.
Yes, I have the results right here.
The name of the winners in your hand.
And the second runner up goes to Miss China!
And Miss China Boy, what a character she is, what a great personality, what a positive, beautiful young lady she is. Took home the second runner-up spot from Miss International Queens 2000.
As well as Pratuna.
And Asia, now everyone can fly.
Rongrae Woodlands Hotel and Resort Pattaya.
Pattaya! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us on GMM 25. We look forward to seeing you in Thailand and all around the world next year.
สวัสดีค่ะ